Mexican people, like elders, like they think like the dead are gonna walk out of the grave and like meet them on a certain day and shit. Like, come on, nah. What the fuck? Like, what's that called? Like,
Día de los Muertos. No,
that's your
Día de los
culture,
Muertos.
nah.
No, Día de los Muertos, it's basically what happens is the people leave offerings to the
Like, what
cemetery. So they take food, they take food, they take weed to the. Here's the funny part. Here's the funny part. People, a lot of people think that they eat the food, but it's actually hobos that take go to the cemetery and take the food.